world awakens in the spring. It melts away the frosty gray of winter and blooms in blasts of color. Blue sky, yellow sun, green grass, white leather, and red thread. Spring sings, softly at first, but always proud. Familiar rhythms refreshed. Throw, hit, catch, run, zip, crack, pop, whoosh. Throw, hit, catch, run, zip, crack, pop, whoosh. Spring prickles your arms with promise and potential. Hope bubbles up. Optimism overflows. This year, things will be new, different, better. I believe in the spring. We all do. In the spring, baseball begins again. And anything is possible when the umpire yells, play ball.
MLB The Show 19. This is actually only like my third time booting up the game. I have yet to actually play a full game. So we are experiencing it together, Chad. We are experiencing MLB The Show 19 together. You beautiful, beautiful, beautiful faces. I appreciate you guys tonight. Shout out, obviously, to MLB The Show and San Diego Studio for sponsoring this portion of the stream as well. We're going to jump into Road of the Show. If you guys do not know, I play Road of the Show every single year. I do this thing called a For the Kids, and it's basically where we have a set of rules, and if I break a rule or if I, like, strike out or something like that, we add a certain amount of dollars to the pot, and at the end of my Road to the Show, we donate that pot of money to a local Little League. So just kind of a small charity that we end up doing for Road to the Show every year. And let's just start it off. Let's just go to play Road to the Show. Let's do start new, use current rosters. For the kids, boys. For the kids. It's not for the swarm. It's for the kids, Salva B. All right, chat, here we go. Ooh, that's right. They're doing the whole new intro. Okay, region, that American flag, USA. Kate Cotto's on the chat there, brother. And we're from the beautiful state of Oregon. It rains a lot, boys, okay? It's not that serious. What do I want to be? Chat, what do I want to be? You know what, chat? It's 2019. It means you gotta try something new, chat. You gotta try something new, okay? And we might have something worked up if I pick this position. So we're going with the starting pitcher here in MLB The Show 19. I'm gonna be a starting pitcher. I've done a pitching RTTS before. I've done one before, and it was kind of secondary. It wasn't like my main playthrough. But I think we're gonna try to do a pitcher this year. The lovely people over at MLB The Show allowed me to do some pitching animations. So we'll see what fires. I'm not totally sure. Like, I haven't actually seen them yet. But they should be pretty good. SoCal Kid, a.k.a. TJ, Tigerish Foil, and Cold Weather Gamer. Thank you guys so much for the love. I appreciate you guys. Brando Lee, 30 months in a row, bro. Excuse me, an Imperial Shagster. Thank you for the Prime sub, man. What do I want my best pitch to be? What do I want my number one pitch to be, chat? $10,000, boys. Knuckleball, man. I don't know if we can do knuckleball. I was thinking more like slider or sinker. Knuckleball, just be a crazy-ass knuckleballer. You know what? I'm in, chat. I'm in. Let's do it. Let's do knuckleball. Let's have my second pitch. Ooh, what could we do? I'm thinking slider for our second pitch. And then third pitch. I mean, knuckleball is going to be such crazy off speed. Splitters, I feel like a splitter would be great. No, probably another. We need a fastball. We need a fastball. Two-seam fastball. Yo, eventually, thank you so much for the gift of sub to Mr. Colin B. Chrism. Yo, Chrism, welcome back. Thank you for the 11, dude. Vanguard, screwball time, jeez. I think the knuckleball is a good call. I think we'll stick knuckleball. First name. Now, we got something else to let you guys know about. A lot of you guys left comments on the previous road of the show, first episode, because you guys were like, why does it say his final year? His final year. Well, boys, we have a new character to bring on board. We have a new character in Road of the Show. This is the start of a new career. You guys are gonna hate me. Someone completely different. Someone you guys have never heard of before. Someone totally unique in every way. And also, we're gonna be rocking number 51 in honor of the legend Ichiro. That is gonna be what we're rocking. King 51. Marvin King, chat. Okay. Throwing hand. I don't know. Should we throw? I don't know. Left, right? Chat, this is Michael King's very, very young cousin. His name is Marvin. Okay? It's not my fault. I don't make this up, chat. I don't make this stuff up. Also, Marvin is very, very, very talented. He's also a switch hitter. Doesn't bat that often, you know? But we'll see, you know, maybe if he gets on a National League team, he's going to have to swing the bat a little bit. And considering he's a knuckleballer, you know we're going with the plain, filthy, mind-bending, gravity-defying stuff. Oh, trust me, chat. He's going to be the greatest switch-hitting pitcher of all time. Trust me. Okay? It's going to be fantastic. Okay, personality types. You're a doer, not a thinker. You're not necessarily concerned with planning and preparation, but you're always able to get it done in the heat of the moment. Maverick. Captain. You're a natural-born leader. You've always garnered respect amongst your peers and have excelled in team-based activities or heart and soul. You've always had a way with people. You bring a positive presence to your environment with your warm and supportive attitude. Shoot! I don't know. He's a lightning rod. That's what he starts. Heart and soul and captain. Those are my three. Welcome to Marvin King. 6'3", 185 pounds. Starting pitcher in the newest Road to the Show, chat. The mustache is looking fantastic. He looks fantastic, chat. Hey, don't be disrespecting Marvin King, all right? Do you know who he's cousins with? The famous Michael King. You guys know him. You love him. Show some respect, all right? He's got a lot of pressure to live up to, chat. God. Marvin King, ladies and gentlemen. He's the real deal, okay? Motions and sounds, batting stance. I'm pretty sure it should have everything already locked in. I shouldn't have to do anything. Running style. Oh, very, you know, I don't know. Does it? I won't be running too much. catcher style doesn't matter. Swing type, leave all this. Chat, you guys are not giving Marvin any credit. Come on, dudes. Come on. How is someone 6'3", 180? What? He's like a whip, bro. He's like a whip. Oh, you're totally right. Oh my gosh, you're totally right. Hang on, chat. We've made a mistake. Someone has fixed it before we didn't go back. This is a good call. My animations were made for a righty thrower, so I probably need to stick to being a righty. I'm still a switch pitch pitcher hitter. Okay, chat? Come on, man. Don't doubt it, chat. Don't doubt it. What are you talking about? Lando, that literally is me. Come on, chat. What were we doing? We were doing Lightning Rod, Heart and Soul, and Captain. There we go. Personality. I think we're good. We won't touch anything. Because this has got animations already good to go. Okay. Equipment. Oh, man. Do I want to rock the turn? Where are my cheeks? Where are my cheeks, dude? I like the mustache, Marvin. Damn, Marvin's a looker, chat. How are you guys hating on my boy Marv? Marv is the fucking man, chat. I'm sorry for my language, excuse me. He is the freaking man, chat. You see that little smirk? He knows it too, baby. He's wearing a turtleneck. He's wearing a turtleneck. Nike Pro Combat, yes. Jersey sleeve length. Oh, we wear short sleeves. We roll our sleeves up, actually. Yeah, all the way down. Yeah, we were there. We're trying to show off the biceps. What do you mean not your king, chat? This is your king, chat. You know what? He'll grow on you. He's going to grow on you, chat. I promise. He's going to grow on you. You guys are going to end up loving him. He's a good guy. He was born into a good family. He's got good family values. I don't know, dude. But he doesn't know how to design a glove because he's too lazy. Ooh, chat. He's a colorful guy. Okay? You guys can't hate on him. Chat, what do you think? What? Chat, we need a backstory. I already told you. This is Marvin King. This is the cousin to Michael King. How they're exactly related, I'm really not quite sure. You know, I don't know the family that well. But that's just what I was told. It's like a cotton candy glove. What? Chat, you guys are... I don't understand why you guys are hating on this. I think it looks pretty good. You know? Getting it going? Ooh. I see what you guys are saying. I really... Some people are into this. It's pretty good, to be honest. It actually isn't bad, huh? A finger out? I don't know, dude. Put your finger away. Bat color. I can't change my bat style. You know what? We won't mess with the bat, chat. Okay? We'll keep the bat simple. I'm sorry. Batting gloves? Hell no. Hat and helmet? Yeah, I'm going to wear a minor league helmet no matter what. Protective. Can I be like John Olerud and wear a helmet while I pitch? All right. We're just going to do basic helmet. I'm not going to... Double flaps? People love double flaps, right, chat? A chin guard. No, you got to show off that face. Tar on helmet? Heavy tar. Normal. Just normal. We're normal. Marvin's a normal guy, chat. Okay? I don't know why you guys would think any different. Elbow guard? No, he doesn't need any of that shit. Come on, man. Sleeves and tape. None. He's not cross-eyed. Chat. Chat. Chat, listen. It's his eyes adjusting. He's not used to having no glasses on. His eyes are adjusting. They just take a second. I did two flaps on accident? Did I? No. Oh, I did. My bad. Chat. He's... All All right. No eyewear. We're keeping the eyewear off. Unless there's like goggles, straight goggles. No, there's not. Okay, no eyewear. We're showing it. Chat, leave him alone, all right? He's been through some stuff. He's seen a lot, chat. Cleats. Styles. This one. Sure. I don't care. Cleats don't matter. Catcher gear, traditional. It doesn't matter. I'm not a catcher. Look at that glove. Chat, look at this glove. Ooh. It's a beaut. Okay. Back. Oh, that was just uniform. Oh, no. This is the whole thing. We're good. Jeez, I'm losing my mind. Okay, equipment's done. We good. Cool. Mom, don't get in my closet. Wait, take me back? Why did it take me back? Because I didn't press start. Oh, my God. Okay. Add stuff to my... Dude, my closet is empty. I don't even have any clothes. No, I don't have to do it again. Oh, dude, you had me going, bro. You had me going. I thought I was going to have to design that fine piece of glove again. Welcome to Road to the Show. Your journey begins here at the Bowman Scout Day event. This is your opportunity to have MLB Scouts grade your individual skills according to the true 2080 scale. These grades, along with your performance in the showcase games to follow, will help the scouts generate your official scouting report for the MLB draft. Chat! It's officially upon us! MLB draft. Marvin King! Oh my gosh, I look... Oh, I'm on the mound. It's like, damn, I'm tall! Welcome to the Bowman Scout Day, gentlemen. This is your chance to catch the scout's eyes before the top showcase games. Okay, let's... I suggest stretching out. Well, you know me. Always getting stretched. Always, chat. You gotta keep the body limber. You know? You guys know that. High knees, baby! High knees, Marvin! High knees, Marvin! Now, Marvin, there's not a lot of pressure riding on you right now. You know? You don't have to just follow up Michael King. Chat, please. Don't hate on my boy. My face doesn't look like that, chat. They called your number. Hey, man, you got this. We're just playing catcher. Don't think too much. Just feel it and throw. Look at that beautiful glove. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. If your pitcher's confidence or energy indicators get low, you should consider removing him from the game. Oh, chat, I am going to be terrible at this. Oh my gosh. Each pitch displays a confidence bar to indicate how well the pitcher is performing with that specific pitch. Press any of the buttons displayed. Knuckleball, slider. Okay, we're going with the knuckle. I mean, okay, move the left stick. Press X when at the meter. Yada yada. Okay, I understand the meter. Yes. Mm-hmm. Well, oh my gosh. This thing is going to be nasty. Nasty. What's wrong with my pants? Don't be haters, bro. I'm not making fun of your high waters. Okay. If I can actually get this. It's a warm-up, chat. Okay? I'm not even being evaluated. Oh, my gosh. Ooh. That's dirty. Using meter? Wait, what would you not use instead of meter? I've always used meter. All right, chat. I'm ready to go. Let's go. Draft stock. Knuckleball, sir? Absolutely. Where do you want me to put it? I'm a professional. It's a strike, chat. It's a strike. Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Look at the man painting the corners. Marvin King in his debut. Oh, that's a little high. Okay, that's not great. Oh, chat, I'm getting drafted number one overall. Are you kidding me? This stuff's nasty. Look at the knuckle. Pure analog? Dude, I'm too old to use pure analog sticks. I got to use the buttons. Why do you all have a B in your name? What are you talking about? There's no Bs. Now they want me to throw my slider. We're going through the repertoire. Oh, no. Okay, it's not my go-to. It's not my go-to. Listen, I can work on that. I can work on that. Oh, yikes, dude. It's not my go-to. My draft stock not going to be so... Okay, I'm really I've learned to pitch, dude. That's just like my seventh throw. You know what? Beautiful. See? Beautiful. No, we're not trying out for the Rangers. Don't talk about the Rangers, dude. Don't put that on me. Don't be bringing that bad juju in here. Oh, my goodness, chat. My draft stock is not going to be so high. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. Dude, even if I get a high draft stock, I'm not going to get drafted high. Are you kidding me? They always put you in like the third round. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, chat. It's fine. Nice outing today. I think you made a pretty strong case for yourself. See? Marvin's just warming up into things, chat. Strong enough to invite... yeah, strong enough? Come on. They'd have contacted you already if they wanted you in there in person. It's a very small group of elite prospects that get those invitations. Must have lost it. Must have got lost in the mail. That's weird. You have some notable strengths, Marvin, and it seems self-confidence is among them. Throw in some hard work and persistence, and you've got a good formula. That's what I'm talking about. Thanks, man. Put your best foot forward at the Top Amateur Showcase. Then the draft kicks off on Monday, but 30 of the 40 rounds don't happen until Wednesday. So be prepared to exercise some patience. Roger. Roger Dodger. Sounds good, man. Okay. My knuckleball is 65 to 71 miles an hour. Oh, my gosh. I run a 7-2-5, 60 yards. 60-yard dash. I'm not that slow. I'm not that slow. What's wrong with my picture? Chat. Currents are lower than scouted. Oh, no. Bro, we ain't tipping in above average, okay? Above average was our scouted knuckle. Break was above average. We're an average. Dude, come on, chat. He's just happy to be here. He's a young kid, chat. All right, continue. 6'3", 185 pounds of just pure stallion. This is the year, chat. This is the year. We're gonna go to an NL team.
Everyone has a personality.
And we're gonna be the best.
That personality in
pitcher. I'm sorry, Otani. Are you kidding me? No, you don't have it in you. I'll be the best pitcher hitter in the game. I'm gonna get MVP and a Silver Slugger and a Cy Young all in 1 year. All meaningful dialogues will have responses influenced by personalities. Okay, each response will grant you progress in that specific personality. You can also see how much each response will increase. Oh my God, I can't read. Will increase your current personality score as you scroll through the available replies. You can see upcoming perks available once you complete a tier. You'll have access to these perks once you reach the minor leagues and start your professional career. First game of the showcase, time for us to step up and be known. You got that right. It's time for us to step up as a team. Captain. Oh, do I want to do Heart and Soul or Maverick? Anything can happen between the foul lines. I can feel a breakout going to happen. Well, I'm the heart and soul of this team, chat. I'm the heart and soul, chat. Everyone's just a good dude. Everyone's a good guy. All right, showcase game one. Oh, God, my current versus scouter. We're going to have to really play well. Chat, I haven't even... What is... Hey! Why is my face so smushed? Bro! Marvin, hey, it's a good thing Marvin don't look like Michael. They really don't look that much alike, do they? He might have a spray tan. You guys were making fun of me saying I was super pale. Look what you guys did to my boy Marv. I can't believe you guys would do that to my boy Marv. Drimzy, I'm sorry, man. There's so much. I would just be sitting here reading this the whole time, my dude. I will catch up when I get an opportunity, brother. I promise. I appreciate the love. All right, let's check out settings and stuff because I haven't even gone into this. Pitching difficulty dynamic, probably a good idea while we get this thing started. Fielding decision assist. What? Sure, I'm just going to keep everything on, whatever this is. Pitching's fine. All right, let's just jump in. Oh, no, you know what we need to do? Mode specific settings. Showtime opportunities on. Player lock, infield reaction, assist. Sure. Player lock button mapping, classic, fielder. What do I usually? I think I play on fielder usually. Fielder settings from the fielder's perspective. No, I'll just keep it on classic. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Today we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one.
All right, boys, showcase game one. We're going in. We're going in. From the central region. Oh my God, that dude has a magnificent beard. Pretty sure he had that beard last year, didn't he? This man kept it going this whole time. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm a pitcher. Oh God, boys, here we go. Here we go, our first batter. Hot zones indicate the batter strengths and cold zones. Yes, we're well aware of that. All right, knuckleball, you want to start with that, huh? Oh, look at that. Number 51, Michael. Marvin. Excuse me. Marvin, his first pitch. Oh, against the beard, too. Against the beard. What are you going to do? Hit my knuckleball? You can't hit it. This is Marvin King, baby. Marvin King! Ooh, I got him on an 0-2. I got him on an 0-2. No, Marvin, chat. His name is Marvin. Oh, look at Marvin. Look at him. He's going for his first strikeout. I don't like this call. You want me to go with three knuckleballs in a row? I'm going to bring it out of the zone, man. We're going to bring it low. Okay, it's okay. We're ahead of the count. I got to set him up. Even Brett. No, I love Marvin. Slider, down and away.
Swung on and missed.
Okay.
Really
okay.
Fooled him that time for the
we
first
got
out.
This, boy.
Yeah, and that's a great
first
job
strikeout, boys.
Right
see?
There.
We're going to be drafted high. Probably nice Texas Rangers.
Pitch, and that has to impress the scouts in the stands. Most young hurlers depend on spotting their fastballs, but he should
Marvin
right
King
there,
is a slayer.
Off speed repertoire as well. Robin Groves comes on with one gone here as he
knuckleball again.
Strike one.
We're not going to get to hit, though, until we get on to a team, more than likely.
Hey, one away. One away.
Oh, and two count. Here's the pitch.
Oh, no.
On, he pops it up. Castillo into shallow.
We got him, boys. All right. Hey, we got two.
And that's the second out.
We got two.
Ready now, Marcellus.
I'm not going to the Rangers, chat.
The switch hitter will take his cuts.
They're gonna make me throw my knuckleball. Look at this thing, though. It's just, you know what? Maybe we'll do a different. Should we do a different camera angle for pitching?
Ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing in one. In there, and he's in control. 0-2.
He has no butt. Please don't talk about my flat butt, chat. This is modeled after me. Okay. Oh, rang him up, boys. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Second inning upcoming here in
I think this is a good start.
With no score.
No ass having ass. Stop it, dude. Stop. It's immature, dude. 5-7. All right. My dude.
He'll get to take his first.
After a pitch has been selected, you can step off if you change your mind. L1. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Man, I haven't pitched in a while.
Cuts here. Now he'll step
Are you
on.
Kidding me? He's 6'3". Marvin's so tall.
First offering on its way.
Ooh, got him.
Right over the middle of the plate.
They can't hit the knuckle.
That pitch was right down
they can't hit it, chat.
Plate,
it's literally impossible. Are you kidding me? Marvin King. The GOAT. The GOAT.
Right there, and it's quickly 0-2 now.
Rumor has it nobody can actually hit the knuckleball. It's impossible.
Really never want to put
no one's ever hit it.
Count if you could do anything about
in his 20 years of living. No one. Not a single one.
Ball and right.
Now the set him up for the two-seamer. Oh, are you kidding me? There's no way. There's no way. Okay, there's a way. DeBakery, thank you for the 19, man. Perfect game in my showcase game? Dude, very possible. Yeah. I mean, anything is possible with Marvin! I almost called him Merlin. He is a wizard. My boy Merlin, that is his nickname. Oh, my God. Chat, you're messing with me. You are all lying. You're all lying. Are you baiting me right now? Don't be saying that, chat. Don't be saying that. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. You guys, I hope you're trolling. Oh my gosh. I'm getting this strikeout for Nurk.
And it's 1-2. Backdoor breaking ball just missed right there. It's such an effective pitch.
Oh, if you my can gosh. Hit the corner with it. All right. You know what, chat? We can't focus on that right now. We got to focus on this.
Now a swing and a fly ball.
I thought he just took me yard. No.
But this will land untouched.
Come on, man. You're going to make me throw this many pitches against you, huh? Go back to the dugout. Leave. Oh, my God. He got a hit. Please make a catch. Yes. Okay. We're still good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Nothing. Nothing. It was a floater. It was a floater.
Digging in, Sam Hauser. As he'll get
it's all good.
Opportunity in this one.
Ciao. This is on beginner 5 pitcher difficulty. I just want that to be known. So I should not be celebrating quite yet while we move up this dynamic difficulty. I made a pitcher, Bojangles. We're doing it, man.
Surprising to see a 5-hole hitter take 2 in a row for strikes to start an at bat. Now he's way behind the count, so we'll see if he can battle back.
Marvin King, a.k.a. Merlin. That's what they call him. That's his nickname.
A ball and 2 strikes.
Because he's a wizard on the mound. Hoo-yah!
Down the first baseline.
It's fit. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Bottom of the second here with no score.
We got lucky.
And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt. Back
oh no, man. You might see a couple wild pitches a game for me, okay? Sometimes it's just so. Oh, that was so nasty. 65 miles an hour.
Wow, that's the kind of stuff that really.
65 miles an hour.
That's 3 Ks for him so far, and he's showing he can make big time hitters.
Okay, 3 strikeouts
on a regular basis, which is something every front office in baseball can appreciate. Definitely helping himself in this one.
Ooh, come on, come on, give me the corner.
Hey, get him at 1 here.
We're gonna have a good game. I am assuming they're not gonna allow me to play 9 innings in the. I mean, let's not get ahead of myself. We're literally in the bottom of the second.
Hey, 2 out.
The 1-1. Slap hard the opposite.
Okay,
way.
We're good. Right at somebody.
Woo!
Right
to him and left.
Thank
as he
you.
Hardly has to move as he handles it.
Chat, I don't
want to
talk about it, bro. I don't want to talk about it, chat.
So
move my can to the other side.
We Gilly.
Would that be better? It's not covering anything, if that's what you're implying. But there you go, my friend. Just for you.
Hey, get ahead, stay ahead, right now.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Nope,
first pitch down. Is a slider down low. It's 1-0.
Seriously, Blue? Seriously? No hits. Nobody can hit the knuck.
Here it comes on 1-1. Popped up.
Come on, dude. We got to get this.
No,
oh, my God.
Down.
Chat, you guys got me so distracted with this Nurk stuff. Holy crap. I'm so bummed. That's so upsetting. I cannot believe that.
Now a swing and a miss.
That makes me incredibly sad.
One,
incredibly sad.
Strikeouts already, and there's
but we do
down.
Got 4 strikeouts nice through 3, right so there. I think sitting the scouting... Style. Is gonna go up, boys. I think we're gonna be looking pretty good come draft time. Marvin King living up to the pressure thus far. If only we could get some damn run support through 3 innings, boys. I don't know where the offense is, but Marvin doing his job. That pink glove. What is he doing? Michael, stop, man. You're going to be scaring the kids.
Now another 0-2.
Oh, are you
well.
Kidding me?
So the bottom of the order
okay, that's dirty. Marvin looking good,
away.
Chat. Marvin looking good.
Now in the box, Oliver.
The pink glove, man, that's his thing. It's iconic at this point for the Merlin.
So we'll see if he can fare any better.
Can't call him the Merlin. Marvin! Marvin! Whoa! His name's Marvin King, chat. Come on, you can't say the wrong name, chat. How many strikeouts is that? Is that five strikeouts?
Two down.
Oh my God. Go. All right, 0-2. Way ahead in the count.
Out, nobody on.
They have not hit the knuckleball yet. Except for one of these times. Oh my gosh. That notification that I just got on my phone. He got stretchered off court. Chat, that's so sad. You have no idea how sad I am. Oh.
Hey, here we go.
Okay, please, the sir. They really more. Keep... Why does my catcher... Grounded you insist on this knuckleball.
Well, this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2.
Hey, I'm loving this right now. Classic.
No, I'm going to something else.
I'd love to see
I'm going to a fastball down and
for
inside.
Sake of pace of play, but I love the fact that he's back.
Of course, yeah. 65 again, mile an hour ball. Seven times in a row, and then you're on a two-seamer.
Two men out.
You're out of your mind, sir.
Swing and he pops.
Finally,
it
what an at bat.
Foul ground. Montalvo is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Make it 9 straight bam, here to bam, start bam, the ball bam. Game.
All right, man. Hey, we got him to no hits right now, chat. Can my team actually do something? My chat, yes! Marvin King was relieved. Chat, we go 3 scoreless. 3 scoreless in the game. Please. We go 3 scoreless at the end. Oh, boys and girls, you love to see it. You love to see it. I know I don't have to listen to my catcher.
A one-run game this afternoon, 3-2, the final finish. Johnny
Wait.
Earns the victory on the mound. So that's
Were
it
we
for
Central?
Us this afternoon. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesak, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasquez.
Did we not get the win? Are
MLB
you kidding
the show.
Me?
For more, log on to theshownation.com.
Ah! Oh my gosh, it's going to be like last year. My bullpen can't hang. 3 innings pitched, 5 strikeouts. Perfect. We lose the game. We went to 14 innings, to be fair. So, all right. Fair enough. All right, boys. Well, not bad for our first outing here in the first showcase game.